Hey guys, in this video I will show you best antivirus for Windows 10. So first I want to tell you, in Windows 10 there is inbuilt antivirus known as Windows Defender. You can find it by click on search menu and type Defender. It will come on top of the search result. Just click on it to open. Windows Defender is 100% free to use, but it gives you only a basic protection from viruses. So if you think the Windows Defender is not safe for your PC or this is not a good antivirus, you can use third party application Kaspersky or Avast antiviruses. If you want the best protection, then you can choose Kaspersky or Avast antivirus. For Kaspersky, you have to pay a little bit for it. Kaspersky is ranked at the top of various antivirus tests and we like its interface. So if you want the best possible protection for your PC, you can go with Kaspersky. Otherwise you can choose Avast. Avast free antivirus provides you the ultimate protection from hackers and Trojan viruses. It has various scan options like scan for virus, browser ads, outdated software, home network scanner and browser scanner. In home network scanner, scan the entire network, routers and all other wireless devices. And browser scanner allow you to remove the unwanted plugins which got auto installed while you are downloading and installing third party software like torrent. There is also an important feature of Avast antivirus called Smart Scanner. It allows you to scan the entire system quickly with just a single click. Avast allows you to scan the network device completely for free with just a single click. Avast scans the every file you downloaded, every website you visit. It also suggests it to scan every software and files you downloading before using, and Avast antivirus will keep you safe and every threats and hackers. Hit the like button if you like this video, comment down below if you have any questions, share this video with your friends, subscribe to this channel for more tips and tricks. It's free to subscribe.